It's produced points for the Islanders, allowed them to stay competitive when they struggled 5-on-5.
Georges flings one that wasn't held by Pullman. It almost cost him because he had to make a second save, which was way tougher than the first.